Hi everyone, it's me Samantha. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am working on the Zentangle letter V, and I have this color here. Not sure what color it is, but we're gonna just go ahead and get started. This is so much faster than trying to do it freehand. So much faster. It's kind of like a Dijon mustard color, I want to say. Now from here, I definitely want to do a spiral here. One up here and one up here. Here, and then after this one, I'll go ahead and speed up the video. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and speed up the video now. Hi everyone, so here is the finished V. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. And until next time, bye for now.